Did you know that Bookster can drive more customers to your business? Bookster is a WordPress booking plugin that lets you integrate a calendar on your website that displays all available slots. First, make sure you have the Bookster plugin installed and activated on your WordPress site. If not, you can download it from the WordPress plugin repository and activate it. Then, open your web browser and search for the developer.paypal.com. If you don't already have a PayPal developer account, so you will need to sign up, click on the sign up button and follow the prompts to create your account. Provide the required information such as your name, email address, and create a password. Once you complete the sign up process, verify your email address and move to the next step. After logging into your PayPal developer account, navigate to the Sandbox account. Here, you can create Sandbox accounts for testing. So integrate PayPal with your Bookster business account, meaning you will be in the merchant's role. You first need to have a business account to receive payments. Simply select the business account options. The business account will act as the merchant, while the personal account will be used to simulate customer transactions. These accounts simulate the behavior of real PayPal accounts, allowing you to test the payments process without using actual money. Next, I will create a personal sandbox account for the customer role. To differentiate between these two roles, the business accounts will use the service @business.example.com and the personal accounts we use @personal.example.com. Okay, let's get back to Bookster dashboard. Navigate to administration bar, hover setting button, choose payment. You will see currencies options and payment gateways respectively. Under currencies options, simply select your country's currencies from the drop-down menus. On the left, you will find currency format, where you can customize various settings such as the positions of a currency symbol, before, after, before with pay, or after with pay. Additionally, you can either do your preferred separators such as dot or a comma for thousands and decimal. In the payments gateway sections, activate the PayPal payments feature by toggling the switch next to it. Once enabled, another toggle button will appear, allowing you to select either sandbox or live mode. Remember the client ID and sysrec code that we created in the previous step? It's time to use it. Simply copy the client ID and paste into the sandbox client ID field. Similarly, copy the sysrec code and paste into the sandbox client sysrec field. And don't forget to hit the save changes button when you have done. Now, I will create a booking and pay using PayPal. When you want to use live mode, the actual PayPal environments where real money is gained for, you just need to set it up similarly to the sandbox. Create a real PayPal account and integrate it with Bookster. Then, select live mode, copy the client ID and sysrec code from the real PayPal account, and proceed with the payment. Ready to integrate PayPal with Bookster and streamline your bookings? Let's follow this step we have outlined and start accepting payments seamlessly. Thanks for watching. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more useful tips and tutorials.